Today is Sunday. Sunday is when I go into the city. I'll take the train that gets off a block away from my favorite cafe. There I'll order a coffee, sit down, and watch as the people walk by. Maybe I'll see someone I know. We'll wave at each other and say, "Hello, hello," and then be on our separate ways again. I look at you. I see you. But you are not there. You look at me. You see me. And there is nothing. Something happened. I'm not exactly sure what it was. And even if I did know, doesn't mean that I necessarily want to tell you. But something happened. Something happened. and as I dusted my stained glass window, I realized that it was over now. Even though something had happened, nothing had really changed.